Hello everyone, I Nidhi Akla, welcome you all to Since Independence. So let's begin with today's top bulletin. Learning app BYJU's replace Oppo as new Team India sponsor. Learning app BYJU's Think and Learn Private Limited has been named the official sponsor of Team India, replacing Oppo. BYJU's will take over sponsorship right from Oppo from 5th September 2019. PM Modi shares pictures of his visit to Kargil during war. PM Modi said, "The visit and interaction with soldiers are unforgettable. I had the opportunity to show solidarity with our brave soldiers." He added, "This was the time when I was working for my party in Jammu and Kashmir as well as Himachal Pradesh." Supreme Court orders cinema halls to play clips on prevention of child abuse. The court asked the Ministry of Women and Child Development to ensure suitable clips and screen. The apex court also ordered TV channels to show these clips along with the child helpline numbers. FIFA asked for the update on Indian football. FIFA sought an update for AIFF on the current scenario in India, to which the National Federation reiterated its stance that it would be resolved the impasse surrounding an unfied league in 2-3 years window. RBI ex-Governor Jalan backs government plan to issue overseas bonds. Former RBI Governor Bimal Jalan backs the government plan to raise money through overseas sovereign bonds, saying India is in fortunate position, can go ahead with it. Sonu Sood travels to Sri Lanka to attend female fans' wedding. Sonu Sood sharing a picture of himself with newlyweds and wrote, "Congratulations Mandara and Hema Chandra, have a great life ahead." Photographer Manav Manglani shared the same picture. Now that's all from today's top stories. Subscribe and press the bell icon for latest updates. Stay in touch with us to stay in touch with the world, and don't forget to follow us on Facebook, Twitter and Instagram.